My name is Roberto Barrios. I'm the Doris Samurai Stone Chair of Latin American Studies at the University of New Orleans. I'm also a professor of anthropology. My research interests, I think, are deeply connected to my own personal history. I was originally born in the country of Guatemala, and my family migrated to the beautiful city of New Orleans in 1987 as a result of a civil conflict that took place in the country for about 36 years. So something that's been very close to me is forced migration and displacement. What happens to people when they're forced to move from their homes and have to adapt and make new lives in drastically new places? I am delighted to include students in my research, and there are so many opportunities for them to be involved. Recently, I had two students come with me to the Amazon River Basin, in particular to the city of Altamira, to help me document the long-term social and environmental impacts of hydroelectric dams. There's a wide array of topics that desperately need to be addressed, that you can also build a career and find jobs actually working on these issues, and we can start working on that at the University of New Orleans. You know, the sky's the limit in terms of what students want to do.